Is it bad if your wisdom teeth grow in?
Around 30% of the adult population never gets them, which some people consider a sign they are evolving into obsolescence.
Does that mean wisdom teeth are bad?
It is painful now if a wisdom tooth gets impacted and infected, and it would be life-threatening for a caveman.
Getting extra back molars around the age where some of his others have started rotting out isn't bad.
Our ancestors had lots of reasons not to have wisdom teeth, since one coming in at an angle and tipping the others forward accelerated tooth loss for all the other teeth.
In addition to all the other teeth they lost, that's bad.
They ate a lot of meat and vegetables in little fruit or sugar or grains, so they didn't get as many cavities as us. However, they didn't get to visit the dentist either.
Today a lot of people see the dentist to get the wisdom teeth to come in.
Though Jay Friedman, a dentist, said about two-thirds of those removals weren't necessary.
Why?
People have a ritual of taking out the wisdom teeth. Or they see it as a preventative measure so that someone doesn't need braces to correct for teeth the wisdom teeth mess up.
That's actually fairly wise.
Or a sanity saver if you had braces as a teen for 3 years and now undergo one surgery to avoid another 3 years of braces. But if half the people had them out and they would have grown in straight, the surgery is a heck of an inconvenience.
But then there are the dentists who say it has to come out because people can't clean them properly.
I've seen teens with crowns on the back teeth because they didn't brush good, so I can believe wisdom teeth are even more likely to have crowns and root canals.
So get it taken out while still on your parents' dental insurance.
That's pretty smart advice.